Hello everybody, I'm Ice Your Face, and welcome back to another Pokemon Brick Bronze PvP video. Blah, 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 blah. Today we're going up against JamiyJamie. Or LamiJamie, sure. But yeah, he's got a UU team, so we're gonna battle. And I'll cut to when he accepts it. I'll see you there. Alright, here we go. He sent pretty much the same quest I sent him, so we got this. Oh god, that team is scary. Alright, Haxorus is a real big problem. If it sets up, we're pretty much screwed. So the goal is to not let it set up. Mega Banette is also a problem. Drive Beyond, Pursuit, Knockoff, Poison. It's pretty much Alolan Muk, but worse. Alolan Muk's actually got its work in this game, I think. He asked if RU was below UU. Ugh, casuals. Anyway, I think a solid lead, since it outspeeds his entire team, is Pidgeot. And if it leads something, it's a bad lead, then I'll just U-turn. Banette, I'll Hurricane, because I'm pretty sure I don't Oko it from full. And that would be bad, because Destiny Bond, I don't want that. Do I have any way to kill the Banette without, you know, triggering Destiny Bond? Oh yes, I do. It's called Toxic on my Gastrodon. Ooh, I don't think he's gonna stay in. I personally don't think he's gonna stay in here. I feel like he's either gonna go into his Sylveon or his Tentacruel, so I'm gonna just click that hot U-turn. I think. Maybe I'll Hurricane first. Sure, let's Hurricane first. We'll scout out whatever comes in, because I mean, sure, they're specially defensive, but they don't like taking Hurricanes from a Mega Pidgeot. It kind of hurts. So yeah, we're just gonna rock out with this. Let's see what he does here. If it's a Sash and it just Flare Blitz me, well then I just lost something that. Oh no, he's a Sash. Oh no. He's sashed? Please don't be sash. Oh, it's fake out. Wait a minute. That makes me think he's sashed. I don't like the look of that, to be honest. Here, I'll U-turn. If he swaps out, then he's not sashed. If he is sashed, I'll break it, and he's clicking Flare Blitz, so I'm going to swap into my Gastrodon. He withdrew. Okay, fair enough. Goodbye. Sylveon, cool. We have our trusty Alolan Muk here. And I'm just gonna click Knock Off. Actually, no. What's coming in? Is it the Drapion, or is it the Tentacruel? Either way, I can't really hit either of them, can I? Wow, this team did not come prepared for either of those. Either way, I'll Knock Off. So, if it's either of those, I can't poison them, but I'll Knock Off whatever item either one has, and it's the Drapion. So, well, oh, okay then. That was his item. Now, I'm sure he's gonna Knock Off, and that's why I have a Pidgeot. It won't do much. Acupressure. Special attack Rose Sharpie. I'm sorry, dude. That's why you don't run Acupressure. That's why you run Sword Stance, if you're gonna boost. I'm just gonna click Hurricane, because yeah. Sylveon comes in. I click Hurricane. Confusion. Okay. I'm not here. Oh, wait. He might wish. Wish Protect, or just wish into something else? I'll Hurricane again. See what happens. Maybe I'll crit him. Huh. I outspeed his entire team, so I don't need to worry about, like, roosting right away. I'm gonna Hidden Power. Maybe he'll switch out into his Tentacruel, or his Tentacruel to take it, and, well, Hurricane still does more, so I don't know why I did this. Maybe I'm just showing off. We'll just show off. We'll show off, even though this doesn't help in any way, shape, or form. Yep, goodbye, Sylveon. Okay, so what's coming in? If it's Banette, I will probably just roost up. I'm not messing with the Destiny Bond. Refuse. I refuse to mess with the Destiny Bond. What's he gonna do? Is he gonna Ice Beam? Is he gonna Scald? I'll heal up first. We'll see what he does. Scald. Okay. Ow. That hurts. I'll Hurricane. Oh my goodness. Confusion. Hey, you want to hit yourself? Aww. Acid Spray. Okay. Dipping. Definitely gonna dip. Definitely dipping. And, my sponge. I'm coming out with the sponge. Hey, boy. Hey, I'm a sponge. Aw. I was hoping to get the special attack boost to scare him out. He doesn't have Sylveon anymore, so... What does he swap? He's gonna fear the Earth Power. What did he have on his team again? Nothing that like taking an Earth Power, so I think he's just gonna leave this in, isn't he? He might Acid Spray. I don't want to mess with that. I'll just Scald. Okay, he stayed in. What's he doing? Knock off. Okay, fair enough. I don't have my leftovers, but it's okay. Hey, you want to burn? You want to burn? No? Okay. No burn. Let's just fish for a burn. Let's do it. Acid Spray, that... I mean, sure, you're gonna pile up damage over time, but, like, you don't really hurt this thing very much. Even with at minus 6 with just Acid Spray, so... I'm gonna Scald again. I'm gonna fish for this burn. Snapped out of confusion. Went for the Acid Spray. It's gonna do a little bit more, but still not a whole lot. I should probably recover this there we go, there's the burn, there's some residual damage, or at least canceling out this thing. I'm just gonna recover here. Acid Spray, whatever. We are recovered up, so it does not matter. He might knock off, maybe, predicting me to swap out into something. But he might just Acid Spray again. I'll just Scald, see what he does. Because he can't Scald me, but he might Scald to predict something, at which point I stay in. And get a special attack boost for something, I don't know, I'll hit something. Okay, that's starting to do a bit of damage. I think we're gonna swap out into Pidgeot and roost up. Or I swap out into Pidgeot and click Hurricane. That works too. Because there goes the other thing that could swap into it. Nothing else can actually swap into this. So we're gonna fire that off. His fake out didn't do enough last time with the Infernape, so it won't do enough this time. And his Banette can't Shadow Sneak me, so that also works. But it might be Fake Out Mach Punch Infernape. That would suck. Hmm. Now, kids, I personally don't recommend running Fake Out on your Infernapes because, honestly, it doesn't gain much from it. It's a pretty fast Pokemon with, you know, 108 speed's a good speed tier to be at. Its offensive power isn't all that great, so it's not like Mega Medicham where it's gonna hurt you no matter what it clicks. There's the Infernape. If he clicks Fake Out, whatever. Fake Out, okay, won't kill me. And, I have a feeling he's sashed, so I'm gonna try and break it. He's actually Fake Out Mach Punch. Wow, why? That makes no sense to me. Well, that makes things a little harder. But I have this. He doesn't know I have Ice Beam yet. What's he swapping into? He's got Hydreigon, Haxorus, Drapion, okay. I already don't have an item, so it's not like I care. Wow, another crit. That's pretty cool. What do you click, like Toxic or something? I already 2-hit KO'd you with Scald anyway. Knock off, I already don't have an item. Oh, crap. He got the sniper crit. That actually sucks. That opens so many doors. If he goes Haxorus, this... Oh, yep. Crap. Oh, God. This thing's gonna be a problem. Alright. Time to do a calc. Haxorus. 50 versus... Gorgeous. I know you got Poison Jab. I know you got it. Poison Jab at plus one. Oh, God. It's an 81% chance to Oko. Oh, man. What do I need Gastrodon for? Infernape is still around. I mean, I can't take a hit from anything anymore, so it's not like I'm actually going to get a Scald off. I'm gonna Ice Beam it, see what it does. Dragon Dance, yes, okay. I needed this then. There we go. Oh no. Delmize, tell me you can take a hit. Oh man, did I just lose? Yep, I lost. I mean, if he clicks Outrage... Oh, okay. No, we're still fine. We're fine. Dragon Claw. Okay, he's got Dragon Claw and not Outrage. Oh, man. Oh, wait. This says 172 HP. Okay, we live a hit with Delmize. According to the calc, we leave a hit... Oh, wait. It's not even Life Orb. Was it? I didn't look. Crap. I don't think it's Life Orb. So we're going to send in Delmize, and we're going to just Anchor Shot, and hope for the best. Now, considering his Infernape isn't Life Orb, I don't think he can Oko my Infernape, which is great, considering I need to kill it. Although I do need to get hit off on it before anything. Although, pretty much once this goes down, Floor just kind of shreds stuff. So, I'm pretty sure I live this. I mean, the calc a Jolly Life Orb, taking a Dragon Claw at plus one. If it's Adamant, crap. If it's Adamant, I lost. Simple as that. Yeah, Haxorus is threat. Maybe I should have tried Scalding. Trying to fish for a burn. How much does Anchor Shot do? Anchor Shot does a lot. Infernape? Okay. That's a crit. Whatever. Infernape can no longer escape. Muk can't really do much this game, so I'm just gonna go into it. The Ferium Z. Okay, fair enough. It wasn't Sash. Okay. This is gonna hurt. A lot. Goodbye, world. Okay, so I go into my own Infernape. He can't kill me in one hit. I kill him in one hit. And I believe I can just click close combat and win, to be honest. He can't kill me in one hit. And I outspeed the other two and kill them both close combat. So I think that's game, honestly. Unless he's got Earthquake, outspeeds me. Or wins the speed tie. Close combat, yeah. He won the speed tie. I don't think he kills. Nope. And I've got just enough HP to get three of these off, so... Do I? Yeah, I do. Yep, just enough HP. That's game. Good game, Jamie. That... Oh, wait. He didn't have a Hydreigon. He had this thing. Oh, no. Oh no, what have I done? I played around thinking he had Hydreigon, not this thing. I forgot. That was the last battle I had a Hydreigon. Oh god. Does Delmise live one hit from this thing? Let's find out. Shadow Claw, it's a roll. It's a roll, and I don't like that. Oh. Oh man. Well, we gotta click Flare Blitz. I could have tried taunting it so it couldn't Destiny Bond. Oh, this sucks. Please, I just hope to God Shadow Claw doesn't kill. Please. For the love of Bejeebus. Please don't kill. Oh man, it would be my fault because I played around the fact... I played around thinking he had Shadow Claw or Hydreigon and not Panette. Oh god. Please eat this. If it's Phantom Force, I'm screwed. I just realized that. Yeah, if it's Phantom Force, I'm screwed. Aw, man. Please eat. Oh wait, it could crit too. It's a high chance to crit. It's a 25% chance to kill me unless he crits. 25% chance to kill me for full. Oh, okay, we win then. He's taking me down. I could just take a hit with... I could just take a hit with Florges and win. So, unless he crits. If he crits me with the Haxorus, then I lose. Unless he's got Iron Tail, then I'm still screwed. No, I live with Iron Tail without plus one. Alright, hopefully he doesn't crit. If he crits, well, crap. Oh, buddy. If he crits, he wins, I think, maybe. Yeah, let's find out. You Dragon Dance. Just gonna sit down to 50. He's already... Okay. Crit. No, not Z. Crit. Oh, I should... Oh, man, don't point... Okay. We're good. We live. A crit had a high chance to kill me. Oh, wait. That's Life Orb. This isn't Life Orb. Anyway. You scared me there, Jamie. Good game. You scared me there. Alright. Hope y'all enjoyed that one. That was a lot closer than I wanted it to be. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. I'll see you in the next battle. Goodbye.